not a good one. So yeah, I'm very disappointed what I had in my legs today. I don't know what happened, but yeah, we have to wait and see tonight. So I look forward to tomorrow, but I don't have the answer.
But at least there's still a long way to Madrid. Can you find anything positive in the Vuelta so far?
Nah. Maybe tonight, but not at this moment.
Thank you.